no sensation in his arms and legs, basically paralyzed from the neck down.
And now, after the stem cell surgery, I'm able to live my life. Before that, it was all upper body, but then it went all the way down to my feet, and now it's kind of connecting now.
We're probably at the beginning of something really remarkable.
I would just tell him, thank you for giving my life back. Thank you for allowing me to live my life again.